What does a system operator do?
My name is Sejan Eddy, BMT Chief System Operator. I have 27 years at New York City Transit. As a Chief System Operator, I'm in charge of the supplying of DC power, traction power.
The System Operator's responsibility is to oversee all the third rail power that we provide to run the trains in the New York City Transit system. The way that we power up the third rail is we get electricity from Con Edison. We'll go through our substation, which is converting the AC from Con Edison's high voltage into 650 volt DC, and then from there going into the third rail, which power the trains.
A typical day for system operator involves general order. General order, or GO, it's a planned work outage. Normally they're working next to the third rail or nearby, so they want power off so they can work safely. Any emergency happens out in the field, RCC gives us a call to have a power off in a certain line, certain track.
The power control center controls remotely all the equipment out on the field. This equipment that we control is called the MTU, which is the master terminal unit. Any equipment that we need to operate, we control it remotely.
We take power off instantly by operating these buttons on the board. Red means the power is on. When it goes green, that means the power is off to that track. It's good to know that the work I do helps to keep the employees safe and the system moving.